With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello friends, our question is, which of these five numbers are rational? So our first question says under root of pi square. When we solve this, we will get plus minus pi. So this is the irrational number. Friends, rational number are those numbers which can write in the form of p by q. Now we check for cube root of 0.08. So this will be equal to cube root of 8 upon 100. So this will be equal to 2 upon cube root of 100. Here we will see that this number is also irrational. Now we check for 1 by 4 power of 0.00016. So this will be equal to 2 to the power 4 divided by 4 power of 10 to the power 5. So this number is also irrational. Now check for cube of minus 1. When we do cube of minus 1, we will get minus 1. When we do the cube of minus 1, this will be minus 1. So cube root of minus 1 will be also minus 1. So this will be rational number. Now we have to check for under root of 0.09 to the power minus 1. So we can write this as under root of 100 by 9. So this will be equal to 10 by 3. As we see that this is in the form of p by q. So we can say that this is the rational number. This means only 4 and 5 are rational number. Rest of them are irrational number. So thank you friends. Hope you like the video.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.